We can't wait to see you in this film, but do you have any other stuff coming up at the moment? Anything else you're working on?
Well, I've just after Dark Shadows, I started filming Spielberg's latest film, in which he directed. It's coming out at the end of the year. It's called Lincoln. It's about it's a biography of Abraham Lincoln. I play Abraham Lincoln's son. Abraham Lincoln's played by Daniel Day-Lewis. So I'm looking forward to that coming out next.
I mean, Daniel Day-Lewis is another icon of the screen. What's it been like working with him?
I'd say he was at least, well, I think he's definitely one of the single most best actors that ever lived. I mean, you feel like when you're in the room, you don't need to act, I think. I feel like you don't need to act. He makes you feel like you're there. That's how amazing he is. He's incredible.
What's Stephen like when you're on set? Because again, just another icon of movie history.
I just finished, well, not just, a couple months back I finished filming Lincoln. He's an extraordinarily nice guy. He was really sweet to me and my mum on set. You know, he used to walk up to us and give us hugs. And I mentioned how stinky his cigar was, so he put it out for me. He's a fantastically nice guy, and you know, that was also a fantastic experience, because you know, working with such a talented person.